Like a little bit of eldritch whispering to set the tone. Oh my gosh, there's so many branch points. I love it. It's like, just gotta figure out where you wanna go to. Okay. Probably go the other way momentarily, depending on what happens. Okay. Stone plate ring. Nice. Alright. So. Huh. Well, that's interesting. Guess I could have completely bypassed those guys if I had been paying attention. Alright, then. Eh, whatever. It happens. It's all about exploring. Figuring out where is the right place to go. Let's see. Oh, nice. And shortcut. Sweet. I've got the streams kind of freaking out. Hold on. Oh, jeez. That's terrible. By the time you see this, it's going to be too late, too. What? Okay, that's not downloading anything right now. Why are we buffering? Alright, hold on. Shit. Never a dull moment. Alright, never friggin' dull moment. Okay, let's see. Is something eating up a ton of CPU? I mean, yeah, let's end that. GOG doesn't need to be open right now. Alright, that's strange. Alright. Great. Whatever, let's just... That was freaking close. Golden Ritual Spear. Okay, cool. Jeez, stream is chugging. No idea why. Well, hopefully that gets resolved as time goes on. I do apologize for that. Yeah, no, I'm sorry about that. I didn't even notice it was doing it this badly. Hopefully as the stream goes on, it gets a little bit better. I think Steam was downloading something. I should really tell it to stop downloading shit. If you're on YouTube, you probably won't have any idea what the hell I'm talking about. Yeah. Alright, well, that's all there is up here, but that's nice. Oh, shortcut. Yeah. All about unraveling where to go next, though. So, actually, hold on. Yeah, we went across there. With that in mind, let's just figure out where the hell to go next. Out there, okay. Yeah, nothing of note down there. Ugh, gosh. The stream's chugging shit. Guys. Right, yeah, now I remember why I did actually. Shit. Fuck it, might as well take on these things, right? It's just 9,000 souls. Souls are somewhat ephemeral, however you pronounce that. Okay, there we go. Alright, let's see. Huh. All right. Game time. What's up with my stream? Okay, there we go. Oh, for fuck's sakes! Keep watching it. I don't know what the fuck is going on here. Why is it chugging so fucking hard? I'm gonna keep an eye on this, actually. I apologize if you're watching this anywhere else. Fuck's sakes. Alright. What the fuck? It's really pissing me off. All right, what's going on here? All right, let's close that. Okay, you're not downloading anything. You're not downloading anything, are you? Of course it is. Pause all. All right. Okay. Sorry about that. As it turns out, my computer, Ngog Galaxy should probably make this a little bit more clear, but as it turns out, it was downloading a Witcher patch. Noticed us. Damn it. There's that bonfire. And a deep gem. Nice. Alright, let's go spend some of these.
Welcome, home, speak. Very well, then take them.
Okay, let's see, what should we do? Dex? No. 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 There we go. I can do for a bit more stamina.
Well, I should need it. Ah! Ashen Mortar.
Okay.
Ah, just good what needs.
Hopefully that's the end of our misadventures. I think I've found pretty much all of the covenants by this point. There's only one more I think I haven't found. Period of Deep Waters. I do wonder if that has anything to do with the Cthulhu-esque nature of some of this stuff. Maybe not, but, you know, it's like, I just think it's kind of an interesting thing to think about, considering Bloodborne is a thing that exists. Bloodborne. That's a game I wish I could play. But reasons, you know, it's like, you could just be bitter about it, but, you know, at this point, whatever. Let's see those guys remain as tough as they are. The result I was hoping for, but stuff. I'm curious to see where this all leads to, though. I found... okay. Yeah, this is bringing back bad memories of Anno Mondo. I knew leaving that guy alive would eventually screw me over, and it did. Well, it might. We'll see what happens. I don't know if he's noticed me quite yet. Alright, cool. Another little shortcut. Will hopefully save us a bit of time when whatever horrible thing inevitably just kills me. Alright, back we go. Yeah. So. Dark Souls 3. Good. A more fitting send-off than Dark... Oh, wait, hold on. Can I go? No. A more fitting send-off for the series than Dark Souls, I find. Yeah. Yeah, this has got to be Anno Mondo, just with, oh jeez. This was a shit ton of changes. I mean, yeah, this has got to be it. Like, it looks different, but there's certain features that look exactly the same. And certain features that are completely different. This I remember. I mean, if it's not that, then it's heavily based off of it, which, I don't know. The way, I don't know, actually, to be honest. I mean, it could really go either way, but, I mean, it might just be kind of blatant ripping off, to be fair. I like to think it's not that, but, you know, I could be wrong. And again, that looks pretty familiar, doesn't it? Alright, let's go down there first and see what's there. Might as well. But yeah, I remember this. This is like a shrine. There's been some changes to layout, but I think I'm pretty sure it's an intentional setup. Yeah. Yep, that's what I thought. That's the armor of the Firekeeper in Anor Londo. The writing, it is on the wall. So there's not a boss in here. That would be unfortunate. Well, if I had to guess, I'd say that I might have fucked up somewhere. Because if I recall, well, I would assume that the Dark Moon Covenant is here, because that's where it was in the last game. Not really sure what's going on with that. I might have accepted the wrong covenant or something in my quest to try and find them all. So that sucks, but whatever, whatever, it happens. We'll just continue onward, I suppose. Yeah. I think if I probably where that there Aldric is. The last Lord of Cinder that I need to acquire before I go on to the next area, I believe. Alright, well that ain't going anywhere. Huh, weird. I'll have to see about unlocking that. Maybe a sort of saving, but there's a bonfire there, so obviously I can get there. It's just a matter of figuring out how. I'll get there eventually. Oh, there's one there too. Yep! Called that one. That's a lot of souls, but I don't. Giving me those feels. Yeah. So clearly, Irithyll used to be Anor Londo. Cool. That's really cool, actually. The architecture looks really similar, but there's no way to be sure. Alright. So let's see. If I. Okay, there we go. That was incredibly risky, but I think it was worth it. You know, I actually do think it's incredibly fitting that these guys use lightning. Because they are, like, followers of Gwyn. And it does make sense. Oh, gosh, this is just... this is giving me feelings. Reminds me of the good old days. Dark Souls. Yeah. I don't know, you know, it's like, I think the redesign is solid enough that what some might see as somewhat blatant copying isn't really an issue to me. I mean, I can see why people would have that issue, though. Oh, that's sad. Really is, all they wanted to do is be a buddy. First one. Now he's dead. I can't say it's that shocking. Oof. Oh, goodness. What a hideous place this has become. There we go. Thematically appropriate, however. The thing about these games is you really have to learn to not care about the souls, which is seems kind of counter to the point. But I feel like it's kind of like the best way to handle it, because then it's like it's not so crushing. All sorts of those blobby blobs hanging around. Oh, come on. Oh, it does curse damage too. Wonderful. Ugh. You know, in reality, it kind of figures that they'd have one of those in this area. No. Got the door open at least. Eh. High on my list of things to kill. Later, though. Please. Glad to see they kept the frenzy pitch up. Okay, there we go. Oh dear, that looks like an elite silver knight. That would be interesting. Alright, let's see if I can lure him over here so I don't lose too many souls when he, if he kicks my ass. Which I have a feeling he will, because, I mean, look out. The normal knights give me some trouble. Okay, let's see what you can do. Yeah, tons of health. If I had to guess, I'd say tons of damage to you. Yeah, jeez, look at that. One hit was half my health. There we go. That was a tough guy. Alright. Well, good though. Jeez. I don't know if I remember those mountains being there last time. Oh well. Okay. I'm just a little crestfallen. That's. That's all right then. Well, I guess that way is going to be blocked off to me. Oh well. Wonder if this is still a popular invasion spot. Probably not. The entire bridge is gone, so. Yeah. Again, there are a couple of covenants hanging around.
Welcome host. Very well. Then take no. Farewell, Ashen One. May the fl-
All right, and then let's see.
Ah, how gracious! Let I only.
Nice. I'm just collecting for collector's sake, so. Thank you. Alright then. That's a new one on me. Huh. All right. Well. But now is as good a time as any to try and figure out what the hell is waiting for us in here. Well, yeah. I get it now. So, oh, yeah, wow. Okay. So, I'm standing. Okay, that makes sense. Yeah, that's... Oh, that's bad. Great ass boss. That said, I think a different tool may be required for this. Yeah, unfortunately, because of what Aldric is, I don't think this dark sword's gonna do much to him. Oh, that's disgusting.
Ah, 'tis what needs.
Great boss design, though.
My. Seems like ages passed. I imagine his passing was long ago. I miss the old bugger, I do. My thanks. I'll be smithing weapons never afore seen by the likes of ye. It's but a small service.
All right, nice. Let's find out what we can do with this. Oh, yeah, there we go. Chitanga?
Pretty, I don't want it.
Nice. All right. Let's see what we got. Okay. My goal now should be to infuse a lightning weapon, I think. I think lightning, well, in general, lightning's great, but I think that's going to be a really key part of killing him. Hopefully. Or I could be completely wrong. Yeah. let's switch to blocks. All right, let's see what we got here. Rapier, Crusader's rapier. I suppose I could try the Uchitanga. One of the only weapons I really don't use, and it's got some bleeding. Let's see. How is it actually? Good weapon though. Yeah, sure, why not? Lightning Uchitanga. Seems kind of romantic, don't it? Alright, let's see. Soul of a Crestfallen Knight. Nice. Alright, let's do it. With lightning. Reinforce. There we go.
Pretty, I go.
Let's see if we can get one more large shard before we go. Purchase item. Do you have? Yeah.
Ashen Whatnot.
We'll just power level this thing.
Just what neat.
Reinforced weapon. And if it breaks, I have a ring for that. Alright, there we go. Nice. Alright. Let's see if that does a little bit more. Also, let's see, physical attack. Yeah, that's friggin' creepy-ass boss design, but it's great boss design. I mean, my gosh, it's like... Ooh. So against them, well, against them, I actually didn't really expect it to do much, so it's gonna be a wash either way. Let's see how much damage it does. Okay, 95 and 118. About 200. Yeah, so I think it's the heavy armor. If we're lucky. Actually, you know what, I'll test it on one of those. Guys up there. Let's see if it does a little bit nicer damage. Yeah. Yeah, okay, so he's weak against lightning. Fire, as I would have suspected. Which is ironic considering that he's a little cinder, but whatever. Yours is not to question why, yours is just to die and die and die. I'm beginning to think the Uchitanga might not have been the best of the game. Still, let's find out if I can remove that. I'll just go with the standard broadsword, honestly. But let's see. Mistakes were made, I guess. Just doesn't really seem to be doing all that much, which... infuse... let's try this. Thriving Stone. So let's see.
Pretty, be careful. It wasn't neat.
Three gems. so I don't get them back. Well, I guess that one's basically a bust.
Pretty bad.
Ah, well. Again, it's all about learning. Figuring shit out. Lightning Uchitanga is probably gonna have its use later, but against flesh enemies, but... organize the storage box. And screw it. Let's just get a good old fire sword going. Let's not even dick around with this. Store. Nope. We're going with just the standard broadsword. Let's make sure. Yep. Alright, let's infuse that bitch with chaos. Fire. And go from there.
Jeez, what?
Infuse broadsword with chaos. There we go. Okay, let's just buy a ton of those too. This is what we save these for.
Ah. Ashen one.
That's about 200 damage. Nice.
Pretty, I go.
Alright, let's see what we gotta do. I mean, like, yeah.
Fashion one. Ashen One.
What? Pretty, but that.
Well, we'll see if this sword proves a little more significant. Yo, look at that. That is significant. Oh. Good so far. Still, that was better. Maybe I can. Alright, let's see what would be good to wear. To use, I should say. Might as well keep to what we're using right now. Mobility is going to be important for this fight. Yeah. Man, this is creepy ass great thoughts. You know what? I'm gonna be honest with you. Something that really bothers me is that we didn't get a cutscene. Like, it's the second major boss where it's like, they really should have had a cutscene. Damn it. Wow. I mean, jeez. Oh. I mean, you know, my main issue with not having cutscenes is, like, these are Souls games. I don't necessarily need cutscenes. But this game's kind of set a precedent by having, like, amazing cutscenes. Like, even keeping up and watching what I've been playing at all. Like, the cutscenes are just awe-inspiring and beautiful for some of them. I think they can add something to the games. I really do. Not seeing them utilized at all is kind of, a bit disappointing. Damn it! Fucking shit. great boss design, though. Like, seriously, I can't... I'm just gonna free on the heat. Phrasing it? It's so creepy. Like, I didn't even realize what it was at first. I just thought it was like, oh, that's kind of disappointing. It's just, Dark Sun guy. But... slightly creepy and alarming. That's getting me. Still, made it close to halfway this time, so let's see if we can do that. Thank you. kind of odd that, like, phase two of this boss starts, like, before it's halfway. Like, generally it seems to be a lot more, a lot closer to halfway. This one's, like, I don't even know, like, fifth, and then it's on. About running up and attacking it. What I really need to do is I need to start just being a little bit more judicious with my use of Estus Flask. Like, if I can do that, I'm getting all my possessions. Almost got him. At least the stream's not eating shit anymore. Yeah, almost had him that time. Just had to be more aggressive. But I think the current outfit is really good. My main thing right now is, like, keep playing keep away, honestly. I'm a little tempted to just kind of stock up on stamina boosters as well. I'll figure it out. I Yeah. This guy, I gotta keep the heat on if I can get. That one, I've learned my lesson. That, I might as well not even attack. That's just. Now's the time. Yeah, that's the thing, it's like, it's kind of hard to get in the tentacle. There we every time I get a little closer. Yeah, definitely. Worthy of the title. You know, it's like, it's deceptively a simple boss fight, but it's got enough tricks up its sleeve. Yeah, like, See, there, something weird was going on. I don't know how to describe it. Maybe the random stuff is here. Shit. Shitter than I feel. Alright. I always try and get it right. Focus on the base of it, the body, because it seems like the tail is just so hit or miss, really. I like that. It's kind of a nice little visual for their kind of fucked up relationship. Namely that a lot of power so that then later came from all until lore was, I think. Get him. I need to stop being as greedy when I attack the tail, too. That's really been my downfall this past couple of times. I attack the tail, I get too low on stamina, and it just fucks me over. Oh, man. Clutch. It often is, I suppose. Okay. What you wait for. Fucking almost on and destroyed him for pushing himself off and other shit. Alright. Damn, I knew that was coming. Yeah. Still, I'm getting closer and closer every time. Okay. Let's do that ashen flask. I think having that extra one would be helpful. Alright. Now that I've got his patterns down, I think it's gonna be okay if I try to avoid being so judicious. Yeah.
What?
Alright, let's align.
Pretty, be careful.
Okay. So, basically, it's gonna need to go down. Okay. Is that? Alright. I should be very careful not to, not to be too judicious early on. When the second phase starts is when he, like, those little purple balls and stuff, that's when I need to start being really, like, really liberal with my music. Let's do it. Thank you. got him! Fuck yes! Oh my gosh.
Ah, unkindled one.
Woo.
The fire fades and awaits its last reward. Prince Lothric is in your hands. Prince Lothric is in your hands. Please save his soul. Tell him what he must be, a lord.
Ooh. Oh, come on. Expecting all that much, to be honest. I was running super low on this. Yeah, I'm gonna nitpick a little bit on game design. whoever decided that it would be a great idea to make it really easy to accidentally trigger the next boss fight without, you know, giving me a second to fucking activate the bonfire. That was not a good sign.
Yeah, all right. Yeah. Really pretty design on that boss. I wish she hadn't been revealed in a trailer. I mean, you do want to give a good first impression with your boss trailer stuff, but, you know, I feel like it's kind of a waste to reveal later bosses like that and not let people experience them fresh. Well, alright then. With that, I mean, I already beat one friggin' boss. I'm gonna harp on that design a little bit. That's really poor design, that it's so easy to accidentally trigger the friggin' new boss just by walking forward. Pain in the ass. Point is, yeah. Whatever, I'll deal with it. Anyway, thanks for watching, as always. Have a good one. And yay, we managed to beat, the fourth Lord of Cinder. So great. Have a good one.